This is Knowlton Church, which is situated inside a Neolithic ritual henge. The church was built in the 12th century and shows a transition from paganism to Christianity, and it could be said back again to paganism. The site is situated in Dorset, England, just north of the town of Wimborne Minster. The Neolithic earthworks itself is just one part of a great Bronze Age ceremonial complex, one of the greatest known in southern England, and dates back 3000 to 2000 BC. Just to the north of the henge is the Great Barrow. This is one of the largest round barrows in Dorset. Just on the edge of the henge are two yew trees. Here you will find a very calm and peaceful grotto where many people leave offerings and messages. Despite several attempts to keep the church going, it was finally abandoned in 1730. The site is now extensively visited by Christians and pagans alike, and the view of the sunset here is always a wonder to see.